If you're in the market right now to buy a home, you've probably noticed that inventory is very low. There's just not a whole lot out there for people to choose from. So one of the things that we do for our clients is we'll go back 1, 2, 3, and sometimes even 4 years to look at all the expired and withdrawn listings, because a lot of those people took their homes off the market for a variety of different reasons, and they still might be thinking about selling in the near future if the right buyer came along. So we'll send those old listings to our clients, and if they're interested, we'll attempt to make contact with the homeowner to see if they have any renewed interest in selling their home. It's these outside-the-box techniques that we use that separates us from our competition.